Tell them what they're doing to you, Mom.
Referee Greg, he is cheating over here. He's not making no calls, and they're not even moving the time clock up for me. How are we supposed to teach these kids the exact game of basketball of the fundamentals if they don't want to cooperate and do what they're supposed to do in the game? I'm not understanding. I'm not a coach that I have with the school to learn how to do.
You better not.
I do this for my team. And I'm not teaching them what they're doing. Look at this.
That's number three, Nicole Cunningham.
They act like my players are pros. You know, they are kids and they're having fun with playing the game. Look at my referee. Man, it's going to be the
final. And number one, Sean Hill. Oh! And that goes to Chris Martin.
He's moving up. And him over there moving up.
Look at that. Oh, not my fault. Look at that. They throw a seesaw down there at the bottom.
No, I don't believe that.
I want to take my two players from me that they knew already in the draft.
Robinson!
They tried, my assistant coach tried to tell them, but they did not want to listen. And my assistant coach is a board member, and they still told
my
right now.
Yep.
I don't appreciate the treatment that I was giving. What do you have to say about it?
It doesn't matter.
I don't have nothing to do with that. He is only 14 years old, and I have nothing to do with that, sir. Thank you very much. End the tape, sir.